We all have thoughts that circle around between our ears. Some can be fleeting, some last for years. A girl I know has had one thought consistently clear. She can assure you it's not cavalier. She wants a puppy, a tiny puppy, the kind of puppy that fits inside a coffee cuppy. A puppy, a tiny puppy, the kind of puppy that fits inside a coffee cuppy. I tried to sway her with a fish. The fish are tiny too. She waved her hand and said, "Foo, fish, you can't touch a fish." She wants a puppy, not gonna settle for a guppy. She wants a puppy, and she's not one for giving uppy. She wants a puppy, tiny puppy, the kind of puppy that fits inside a coffee cuppy. There's no two ways about it, that's what she wants. She'll talk for days about it, depuis son enfance. She wants a puppy, a tiny puppy, the kind of puppy that fits inside a coffee cuppy. She wants a teeny tiny puppy.
She wants a tiny teeny puppy.